Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about production and characterization of xenolysis from Aspergillus niger using wheat bran, corn cobs and sugarcane bagels as carbon sources with different concentrations. Mohammed Suleiman is the lead author. Viewers, xenolysis are enzymes that degrade xylene, a hemicellulose found in plant cell walls, into xylose. They are very important class of enzymes to be used in paper and pulp industry. Removal of lignin from paper and pulp by chlorine and its compounds have caused a serious problem in the environment. Delignification of lignin by xylose is an alternative approach that is environment friendly. The present research was conducted to produce and characterize xylose from the fungus Aspergillus niger using agriculture waste byproducts like corn cobs, wheat bran, and sugarcane bagels with different concentrations. Submerged fermentation was carried out in 250 ml Erlenmeyer's flask using Vogel's medium at 37 degrees Celsius. Culture conditions like pH, treat temperature, incubation time, and concentration of carbon sources were optimized to achieve maximum xylose production. Molecular weight was determined by SDS-PAGE to be 27.2 kDa. It was revealed that the pH and thermal stability of xylose is very important for it to be used in the industry. This paper was published in the Journal of Bioresource Management in 2016. Viewer, if you are interested in the further reading of this paper, the paper link is given in the description box below. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.